I'm going to start by replacing these lines for the grapple because they're all leaking really bad.
Thank you.